we can do. Lloyd is on his own now.